the other storm gun and asset recovery. Yay. So plasma rifle. What is that? Neuroregulator? Let's see. Titan plating. And neural regulator. Yeah, that's it. It is about luck, Chad. Sometimes you have better luck than others. Same thing happened in my game. We didn't get our first large until November. So. And nope, Fiery, we did not drop the base yet. We were spinning the globe for 2 days so we can bring Ice Maverick with us. And we got this mission. And yes, this is, I'm expecting a lot of heavy floaters. Okay. You were gonna tell me what, Fiery? Okay. Launching mission. Let's do this thing, people.
Touching down.
Okay. Kaboom, boom, boom, boom.
We'll be deploying to Russia for this one.
Okay. So we're. Oh, put. Put points into four? Okay. So when we get back from this, hopefully we can get our Dauntless back. Dauntless. And, yeah. So, I do need to build myself a third. Yes. So, I dance like a white boy. I have no rhythm. I almost actually didn't even get a march in boot camp to leave boot camp because I had no rhythm.
To protect that cargo at all costs, it's crucial that we deliver the contents of those containers to our scientists.
I don't really care. It's not crucial, thank you. Probably pig food. Like, I probably should, like, have Nightbot immediately. If I can figure out how to do a second, like, how it issue a second line, Nightbot can be dumping points in when we do mission. And, like, if it could split lines, does anybody know how to do that? Tell Nightbot to split a line.
I'm on the move.
When you issue a command. Out of curiosity.
Things are heating up out there.
So. Alright, Derp. You have. In the zone. Do you have. And concealment. Okay. So if I send you here. You should cloak. Okay. Ingram. Do we want you up top? Do we want people there? I don't know. Sphinx goes here. Really, game? It's a good thing that was not important that I leave that door closed. And yes, I have danced with Miss Seroth. I just dance very poorly. Alright, go over here. Okay, we have telekinetic field, which is good. And the turn. I should have steadied your weapon. So we do know we have mechtoids here. We do have mechtoids here. And a sectoid commander. Yay. Yeah, Ramex, I can definitely agree with you there. Yes, she dances a lot better than I do. Oh, there's an outsider there. Okay, so let's put it like maybe here. Most people dance better than I do. Okay, so what do we got here? Outsider, exalt. There's some thin men over here. Okay. It's not bad. Oh, that sucks.
Rolling.
Really? Box, you think I'm talking to you from sucks? Stop listening. Jeez, gang. Jeez, Box. Okay, so really? Okay. So this is for Nightbot Night. Two backslashes followed by a white space. So bump, bump, bump. That did not work. And Nightbot. Now I can't. Nightbot, come on. I love how some of the game, sometimes the game page just does not. I update something and it goes, nope, not gonna happen. Nope. Oh, well. Oh, it was worth a shot. Okay, whose turn is it? What am I going on here? All right, Overwatch, figure it out. Okay, so anyways, I'm not sure how to make that double line there. It's not working for me. Okay, so yay. I'm using Modbot, M-O-D, bot, so that was beautifully, they were so beautifully clumped together, and now, well, this will destroy the cover and activate all those pods, sure. And the code, the modbot command is all locked up, closed together. So, that was nice. Derp, okay, derp's exposed. Should be closed.
Got a visual.
All right, so we activated all the pods, it looks like. Yay. Okay, so we've activated just about everything. So Merlin shoots and kills.
They're not stopping us now.
No, they're not. So shoot and kill. Boom. Bada boom.
Step aside.
Okay, Exalt, Mectoid, Thin Man. Thin Man? Well, shoot the Exalt.
They're not stopping us now.
No, they're not. Well, alright, now Magister, 99. Chrome is still using up a lot of my CPU. Alright, no targets available. No targets available. So, derp. And derp. And end the turn. Let's get these guys to come to us. Booyah, baby! That was a good rocket. Activate all the pods. I'm hoping that we can get a nice full HTML5. Hello, McHaggis. I'm thinking that's a Win 10 feature, Ramex. I would say Australian NID. I'd say go for some Australian beer. Okay, so we're gonna drop another rocket where, maybe wherever you go, because we can't see you. Well, Look at them clustering for that rocket. Look at them. They're clustering nicely here for a rocket. Okay, what do we do here? Huh. Regenerated. I'm thinking we drop a rocket right there on your face. We drop another battle scanner for nice sight lines. So we can see what's going on. I am much happier with this map than the gas station and being spawned in the freaking middle of the map. Okay, so let's see. Really? Really? They're hanging out one tile too far? One tile?
Heading to that location.
Thank you, game, so much. Thank you. We love you, too. Well, Magister, shoot that. I would really like to have fed them a second rocket, but the game's like, nope, one tile too far. I'm thinking that we should change the Wub Wub gun to have almost unlimited range, because it should be able to reach anywhere on the map. To be brutally honest, it should be, I think, I should be able to pin that wherever I want on this map. Okay. Oh, you should have ducked. Definitely should have ducked. Okay, so
moving.
Yep, you're moving. Ski, you're just chilling in the back for the moment.
Available right now.
And Sinx,
well, that's too bad.
It is too bad that you're not getting in on any of these. I'm thinking an unlimited range on the Wub Wub gun. That's the way it should be. It's a guided missile. You should be. Yeah, I have a game plan. That's gamer. That's the plan. That's the plan. Actually, I just need to figure out which landing sites to remove. Really? Oh, really? You asked it yourself. Okay. Regenerated your health. Okay. So now, let's take this. And I guess we put it right. It's going to have a lot of cover destruction is what we're looking for here. And yeah, I should be able to, I think we're going to change that. We're going to change the blast launcher range to like 500. We can put it anywhere we want.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so shoot that. Good job, Magister. Okay. Now, oh, really? Guess you need to come forward. Reload. And back to action. Let's see. Ski. Come here.
The last thing we need is outright chaos.
For funsies, give me a telekinetic field. Boom.
Central Officer Bradford.
Thank you, Bradford. Thank you so much. Let's see. Where is our Arachnator? Is that inside the field? That is one tile outside the field. So go here. The mod bot that I'm using now says that is no longer open source. Let's see. I am using... Let's see. Is this it? No. Yes? No. Well, Pigfood, that's the mod bot I use, I believe. That's where I get my commands. It's updated recently. Yeah, that's the version I'm using. That's what I'm using. So take a look at that. You missed. Is that usable for you? Is that open source enough for you to work with? Out of curiosity. I think this is the last two left, maybe? We're going to go ahead and run a gun, send the Arachnator free. Oh, geez, you can't get that far. Nice. So go here, then. And pop a pod. Oh, boy, there's more aliens. Okay, so... Kill it, maybe? Good day there, Merlin! Same language, still open source? Okay, Pigfoot, thank you. If you want... Look at, talk to QT. He's working on... coding me in a... extra bot stuff. So for XCOM directly.
We need to work with the gear we have available right now.
So basically pulling the so you guys can look up your soldiers in almost real time. And maybe he can between the two of you, you can make a plug-in for mod bot so it's all one bot. So we don't have to have another bot. Let's see. Yeah, Quantum. Talk to Quantum Twitch about that. Working with him to do that. I do appreciate that. Thank you. Problem is now I've blown up all of my cover all heck and back.
Nothing new to report right now.
Okay. Oh, hi there. That's a big one. That's a big one. Thank you, Magister, for finding that. Okay, so we take you. VXCOM, I should be beating the game... today or tomorrow. Yeah. We are literally just waiting for Ski to learn mind control. Yeah. Okay, so obviously you need to shoot. Well, you have in the zone. So shoot the little one.
I got
him. Yeah, pig food, exactly. Is this the. That's the Hydra. Shoot the Stalker. Okay, hi there. Now shoot the big dude. Boom. Oh my goodness. A 30 crit. A 30 crit. Thank you, QT. I appreciate the two of you working on this. And that's not even the whole. Okay, we still have more out there. Okay. Hi there. All right, moving forward. More. Okay. Reload. Well, we have nothing active, so joys. Yay. Merlin critted for 30. I believe you are psionic.
Double time.
VXCOM? Yes, you actually are psionic. Alright, Ingram goes here. Magister, let's go over here. Try not to pop another pod. In fact, I'm going to bring QT over here. Yes, Mysterious, I am. We will be going through several. This is the game I play right now. We're going to level up. We're going to take our guy and level up to classic difficulty level and keep going. Who'd you just find, Mysterious? Did you just find me, is what you're saying?
So, what would you little maniacs like to do first?
Mysterious! Thank you. Thank you for the follow. And yeah, like I said, I will be playing this. This is probably the game we'll be playing mostly until we get ourselves attached to XCOM 2. But even then, we will probably continue to playing this game. Alright, so Overwatch and the turn. Yeah, see, you're just blasting through the base game. I mean, it's... Yeah. You're just blasting through there. And,
got it coming.
Yeah, and welcome to the Maniacs, man. And yes, Merlin, you are a good sniper. Okay. What do we have hiding out in here? What's hiding out? Sure. Let's see if we can see it.
We've got eyes on the AO.
Boom. Okay. That is deserving of a shredder rocket. Of course, Fiery. Of course. Boom.
With pleasure.
Womp, 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 womp. Boom. There we go. Well, we killed something. Nice, Ski. The base game's so easy, is it not? Is it not so easy? Alright, so you have lightning reflexes. Where did you go? Alright, apparently there must be two things there. So we're going to run and gun. What is active, actually? Okay, so go here. Yeah. No, we don't need an Omega-3. And Ned, I'm actually looking at breaking the Wolf gun even more by making it range.
That's our shipment there.
We need to eliminate any hostiles and secure by eliminating the range penalty, make it unlimited range. 30 crit. Now, we double rapid fire here. 8, really? And there we go.
We nailed it, Commander.
Okay. Accomplished. Thank you. Now, can we please go get France back? So we've been trying to lose France for about 3 months game time. It's because we want to try. The panic's so high. Fiery, that answer will be gamble winner one.
Well done, Commander.
Gamble winner one. And we picked up, 30 Illyrium. We need meld. We need meld, man. Okay, now let's see about getting the Dauntless back. Okay. Sure. We'll send you.
Engaging bogey.
Okay.
Nearing strike range.
Alright, take that. Get out of there. Oh, we just lost. Really? Ooh, that's not good. That's not good at all. We just lost a major because I hit the button too late.
We're in pursuit.
Nope, Val, you're not. We lost a major. Oh, jeez, we lost an interceptor, a big interceptor there. Oh, that sucks. And Okay. So, I don't know if we can do this.
Enemy is padlocked.
I don't know if we can do this.
Closing on target.
Jeez.
No joy here.
Okay, apparently we're going on a terror mission. Okay. Yep, I need to fix that. The only way I can do that is make the bot leave and come back fiery. I did not program the bot. I'm not a programmer. So, yeah, that was... The air game is getting brutal at this point. At this point, we have the potential to lose the... Actually, I take that back. There is absolutely no way we can lose the game now. We can build the Gollop Chamber. We just need Ski leveled up. We probably can finish tonight. But that being said, I will be right back before we do this loadout. Yep, pig food. That's what I'm guessing for. That's what I'm guessing on. Maybe? Okay, so we're gonna bring Windtalkers, we're gonna bring Liver. Livered. We're gonna bring Jacera. Ski. Michael. Val. Your XP is at almost. You're probably gonna go back in the Psylabs before you get XP, both you and Ingram. Before you go back out. Okay, so what is that? Picus, Livered. Yeah. Yep. Okay. So now we will bring. Let's see. You guys are really close. We will grab Jam. We will grab, yeah, it happens. It really happens. We'll bring Thundermorph. Let's see, I have two gunners, I have a sniper, medic, ski. Let's see, Jam's close, Michael's close. It's gonna take a little bit though. We'll bring Michael. I have almost no gunnery sergeants. We're bringing Matt instead of Michael. Sorry. You have no idea what Rift is? Yeah, AoE of Death. Let's see. I'm not sure, Ramex. I am not entirely sure. Well, we'll bring Kay, because this should level her up. Alright, so we'll bring you. You have smoke and mirrors, so bring that with smoke. We'll bring chem grenades and walker servos on you. You're gonna be a little bit supporty here. Doc, are you completely dressed still? Yes, you are. Alright, Jacera will be in Archangel armor. Looks good. Definitely looks good. That being said, your sidearm looks really bad. I'm thinking we need to make a couple of. We need to make a plasma pistol just for my snipers, just because that looks bad. Luminator gunsight, walker servos, and we'll give you the bipod. No, we'll just give you a scope. Regular scope. There we go. Fiery, no, you cannot go. Unfortunately. We are full up. Plasma Dragon. Give you the Illuminator, Walker Servos, and Flak. Windtalkers. I'm saving. Actually, to be honest, no. Windtalkers, you're not coming. You're not coming, Windtalkers. We're gonna bring Charlie. Charlie is the better choice here because Charlie carries everything. So, yeah. That works. chameleon suit. Let's see. We'll give him chem grenades. Boom. No. I said chem grenades, not high cap mags. Thank you. Shylock, you can. Hello, J-How. Okay. Seraph armor, plasma, walker servos, armor piercing, and a scope. What do you have for your new rig? Out of curiosity. Jam? We'll bring Titan. We'll slap a storm gun. Wait. I just realized something. I'm thinking I'm missing. Okay, I'd love to bring you, but sorry, I need. We're gonna bring J-How. Okay. I just realized I need. Gun. I need my wub wub. Okay, flak ammo. J-How. Storm gun, blaster launcher, walker servos. And Matt. We'll get Titan. Starter gun. And walker servos, looks like. No. No walker for you. Not an arc thrower. We'll give you. Okay, Val. We may wait tomorrow for that. But that being said, there's a chance we may finish the game tonight. So. Yes, Fiery, tag up lurks all day. Okay. Okay, now. Double checking. Okay. Lash? I don't think anybody's catching Lash. Okay.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States.
Yes. Not that button. Let's see. There's. I want to open up you. Okay. Launch the mission. Whoops. Did not mean to do that. Bring that up. You're up. Boom and boom. There we go. I wanted to look at something while this was loading. Okay. Wow, that's a lot there. And I'm on this map. Great. Hostile targets. Watch your fire out there. So what's over here? Civilians on the ground. Repeat, civilians are in the AO. We just need to save one. And apparently we dropped that right in a hole, black hole. Oh, game. Seriously. All right, Thundermorph. Go. Chuck me another battle scanner since we threw it in a black freaking hole. No, Pigfoot. I started streaming well about a year after Lash. I am really glad I threw another battle scanner there. Okay.
Things are relatively quiet for the moment.
This map should not.
We should enjoy it while it lasts.
I can't move. This spawn point. I can't move.
Lifting off.
We may have an Omega. Alright, Val, you have a good night. Sure, Val. Hello, Darkseid. Okay. So... Alright, pick us. Run back here. Ooh, thank you. Thank you. I'm glad we did not spawn there. Because it's very... They're technically borderline. Like, if I move Jacera and that spawn, and that starts it, we would just do an immediate Omega. Okay. Now, honestly, we can't do anything else here. We can't move. Really?
Moving.
Okay. Well, technically we're all tucked into cover now. And now we overwatch and the turret and see what goes. We have fiery. Or you're not supposed to, but it's possible. Okay. Hopefully we don't spawn another pod.
We just neutralized their central command.
Okay. Just stay. Don't activate, please. And you moved and activated. Thank you. At least they're only sectoids. Okay.
We've already met that thing.
Okay, so we are dealing with everything at once.
Moving around the side.
Okay. So, what did we activate here? 5 sectoids. Heavy floater, sectoid commander, mech 2 mechs. Okay. So... I think... we shred... this pod. Yep. Release the hounds! Okay. And that's a bossy thrill, too. Okay, Michael. Why don't you shoot the Hydra, then?
Shot wide.
Let's see. Where's my sniper? Sniper? Let's see. Very nice looking, J-How. Very nice. Okay, can this ethereal give Rift? Yes, he can. I would love to shoot the... Let's see, you have in the zone. So, honestly... if I shoot you, you should die. Because you're Rift. You're... shredded, thank you. Really? Okay, so now you should die. Thank you.
Baja confirmada.
All right, now hollow target, good. That will help. Okay, 21 damage. We'll come back to Thundermorph. Okay, 73. Good. It's dead. Ethereal done. Taken care of. Not a problem. Booyah. Now, Pitkus, shred that. Alright, now. Shoot him. Alright, you're fine now. Now let's shoot you. Thank you.
Taken care of.
Okay, so Jam, come stand over here. Alright, you can see that one. So that means you chuck a grenade here. Tandem warheads should set off the core and kill the floater. Not. Thundermorph, you're standing out in the open. You need to move. Charlie.
Moving.
Okay, shoot this guy. Yeah, Cindy, mine's about 2 years old itself, so. Okay, so shoot you.
What have you killed?
Alright, now we're gonna TK here. Unfortunately, you're inside the field.
I'm Central Officer Bradford.
So. Now. What do? I have two moves. We've killed. There's still a Sector Commander out there. I'm gonna go here. That lets me shoot you and miss. Okay. Okay. Now go here. And you can't do anything. So go back in the TK field. No, unbound. No, nope, 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 nope. Alright, Sectoid. Okay. Oh, I am glad I TK'd. I am so glad I used TK field. Oh, that works. That's nice. That's nice. Booyah, baby. Thank you, Ski, for learning TK. Oh. Okay. Hopefully we only have one. We should only have one more terror mission. The question is, do we even bother with France, getting France back? Probably because we launched a satellite over it, and I'm playing with a verbal liberators instead of the actual second wave option. Because I'm not gonna turn that on because we may get completely screwed here. Ugh. Don't run away. No, no. Stop running away. We can't give you plasma hugs if you run away. No plasma hugs? I do wish TK Fields lasted two turns. I do wish. Oh, sorry, pig food. Okay, before we do this. Hey, Ski, I wonder. You have a 34% chance to do that. So, we're gonna wub-wub over there, but. Ski? Mindfray or Psypanic? Well, first. You get a shot. You get a free shot. Take the shot. Nope. And
no. They're not giving up without a fight.
Did I turn on Miracle Workers? Oh, if that basically means you cost, it costs, resources to,
well, that's too bad.
For all the repairs. It's not pleasant. Meld, alloys, everything. So, and so you could get it really sets you behind. I don't mind the repair function taking time at all. I don't. But otherwise, no. I'm good, thank you. All right, Charlie, go here. And kill the commander. So, that's why I'm like, that's a big bag of nope, not gonna happen. We're not gonna play with the, play with that on. So, I'm really liking late game when you kill sectoids that's mind linked. You get them both. You get two of them. Okay. And I forgot to check a battle scanner. We have two heavy floaters left. So we overwatch and see what they do. And you do gotta love the whoop-whoop gun. Hi there, Thundermorph. Thank you. X-ray ausgeschaltet. That being said, now come over here. Heading out. Enemy spotted. Okay. How did we... Okay. How did we pop that pod? I have no idea. So, let's see. Let's try not to throw it in the truck of doom. Scanning target area now. Yes, I will be doing that. So, I will be showing definitely showing those INI file edits. Okay, well, let's take care of the truck problem. There is a whoop command already. Pig food, or crimson. There is a whoop command. So, Desero, nighty night.
Bien. Arma seca.
Reload. Oops, you're out of ammo. You ran out of ammo. How do you run out of ammo? Oh, that's right, by not reloading. That gun is the fusion, is the blaster launcher. Cash. Oh, no, that's a. That's. How about we do this? There you go. Let's see. I need to definitely update my command list. There is a command list needing updated. Okay. So, Matt. We still haven't saved a civilian, guys. Alright, Ski, go over here.
Nothing new to report right now.
What needs an edit?
I'm Central Officer Brett.
What needs an edit?
Moving out.
I'm not sure what you mean. Okay, so Overwatch, call it a day.
Kitty.
Oh, you're immune. And Thundermorph, kill it. Kill it. Thank you. What needs the added on that? Oh, jeez. Okay. I realize what you're talking about. There you go. Well, there you go, guys. That's what you meant. You wanted it to say. My bad. Well, oh, there's a civilian right there. Fine, we'll shoot you. And yeah, Leo's saying hi. He wants loves. Charlie, shoot it. Nighty-night. If I make partner, that's what I'm actually thinking I might end up doing. Pig food. Oh, more. We have even more. Didn't we already kill you guys? Didn't we already kill a bunch of you? Yeah, here comes the wub-wub spam. That's fine. Come on, guys. I thought we killed you all. Okay. Well. Now. Sure. Wait, where's... There's a friendly? I see no friendly right... Right there. That's fine. The wubs are love. Womp, 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 womp. Okay. Well, guys, it's time for the daily Leo hug. Hi, guys.
Hi.
Okay. Matt, go here. What's over? What do you say? Oh, hi there. Sure. Why not? Matt, really?
Damn it, missed the target.
How did you?
Now how do we get inside?
How do we miss that?
On the move.
What did we learn there? What did we learn? You need to stop missing your targets like
you
that.
You should file that request directly with Dr. Valen.
Should we? Should we? Fine. Just chill. Okay. What do we have left out here, Thin Man Seeker? Yeah, we have three aliens left. That's about right. Okay. No, he's not your only friend, Fiery. I think other people like... You're good. Hi there! You... Okay. Somebody's out of ammo. Say something, Leo.
I'll have to focus.
Hi, guys.
Look at those purrs. Listen to those purrs. Wow. Where are you going? Oh, Ski, you almost got killed hard. Alright, Leo. Hi, Thin Man. Hi there, Thin Man. Okay, reload you. We'll shoot you. That was close. That was really, really close. Covering fire wins. Russell, that would be maniac, not points.
Good work, Commander.
And we got 12. Covering fire and reactionary fire for the win. Booyah! Booyah! Yes, Ski, you almost got killed.
Great
and
work,
that
Commander.
Would be Gamble Winner 1, folks.
All of our deployments go this way.
Okay. And yeah.
Remember,
what did our panic end up being, America?
Watching.
Not bad. Russia's still freaking out. Leo is a boy. Alright, now let's see if we can get the Dauntless done. Thank you. That's what we were waiting on. Okay. Project-wise. I you know what? Let's go ahead and build ourselves. It only needs three mel. Three. Oh, a lot of alloys. How many fusion lances do we have? Oh, meld starved. Okay. Let's see. And I don't like the plasma cannons. We don't think it does a lot of... I don't think it does a lot of damage. EMP, which is better than plasma. Can't build a particle cannon. Meld starved. You know, let's build a spare...
Uplink facilities are at full capacity. We should build additional uplinks as soon as possible to allow for new satellite deployments.
Okay. Let's go ahead and build ourselves another firestorm. That brings us up to 7. Hangar. Let's see. Nice. I feel like, though, that I should probably take... We'll take the captain here and bring him to North America. Because we're kind of... shallow. I did want to build a third restorative mist. Let's see... Where is it? Where is it? It's somewhere. I am being blind. It's probably in red. Kinetic strike module, flamethrower, pulse, fusion lance, plasma. Oh, restorative mist. 30 melt. I was still shy anyway. So now, let's go get France. So this is a 12-man team. So we're going to bring Bruce. We're going to bring Gamer. We're going to bring Cool. Cyberdisc. We're going to grab Ice. Ski. We're grabbing Chad. We're going to grab ourselves Ramex. Fiery? No. You don't get to go. We're going to grab English. We're going to grab I think so, pig food. I think so. This will be a please do a mission 2 for this. Oh, almost forgot our sniper. Jost. And Ingram, you are still on cooldown. Let's see. We're gonna grab... Let's see, we're gonna grab Thor? And Ingram? Yes, this is the base assault, Crimson. Ingram, you are right here. 3 days. Okay. We are also gonna bring... Let's see, pig food's out. Let's see. Are in the zone. Tolerant never told me what he wanted. I would assume, though, he's going to want in the zone. So we're going to give him in the zone. So, yay. Fiery, I believe you're on cooldown. You just want to die. That's all. So we're going to give Intolerant in the zone, because I believe that's what he'd want as his free perk. It has been a very busy 24 hours. game time. Titan. We're gonna bring one of those. Illuminator gunsight. Armor piercing ammo. No. Otherwise you're too slow. Actually, I take that back. Clear units. Make items available. We're gonna bring Rouge, not Thor. Because Rouge can carry a lot of stuff. And Plasma Dragon. Black ammo. We'll give him the Illuminator. And we'll also give, yeah, he'll stay at the laser sight. All right, Chad will carry Titan armor. We will give you the Plasma Nova gun, Walker servos, flak ammo, and leave you right that. Ice, or ski. You're dressed. Ice will get the Dauntless with the Railgun, Restorative Mist, and a Flamethrower. He gets Armor Piercing, he gets Core Armoring, and Tac Sensors. Nice. Actually, I've used that photo for RPGs. And the Nova and... Let's see. The Nova gun is 7 to 13. The Dragon is 8 to 14. It's... The Dragon's one point does technically do a little bit better. But, and it does squad sight and everything, but, yeah. So, yeah. Okay, so Vanguard will give you the Pulse Lance, proxy, targeting sensors, core plating, and a battle computer. Nice. Cyber disk. Yeah, that's the trade-off with the Dragon. Particle cannon, grenade launcher, alloy plating, battle computer, and a scope. Though that's nice though to see. Okay, Titan armor. Plasma, blaster launcher, and we'll give you Walker servos, Bruce, we'll get this with plasma, we'll load you up. No, I don't think so. Actually, I might have. I'll have to double check. Battle scanner and a cam grenade. Gamer, you do need your. You do need that. And I was going to give Intolerance. And I don't think I've given Pig Food his free perk yet either. Okay, where was I? It was on Bruce. Alright, Ramex will get You, Ramex, you really kind of need a field, a bombard type perk, not a packmaster type perk. All right, English, we'll get Titan, we'll get that, he'll carry that, and he will get cam grenades. VXCOM, you are not available. I looked. If I remember correctly, let's see. There's Ramex. VXCOM, you are in psionic training. So no, you can't go, unfortunately. Okay. Just will get. He still will get Archangel armor. He will get plasma, Walker servos, bipod, and a scope for his 20 aim. Okay. And armor, reflex cannon, shredder, breach. Let's make sure you can really book it here. Okay. I think. I don't like where. Oh. Plasma, of course. Does anybody else have missing plasma? I need to build another particle cannon to get rid of, so we can stop bringing the railgun. I need another sort of mist. Zaphod, it is maniac is the point here, is the check your points or currency. Okay. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the base assault team. Let's see. English, what is your movement? Okay. Currency should. I've seen currency work. Yeah, currency works. Okay. Let's launch the mission. This is the mission. This is the team. We're going to get France back because this should bring panic down throughout the whole Europe.
Thanks to Dr. Valens' research,
I don't like base one at all.
This skeleton key but will allow you to breach the alien compound. We've only got one chance to make this work, though.
To be brutally honest, we don't need. The only thing we need, I'm doing this for, is the resources to build another particle cannon. We don't need to do anything more. Wise. So, yay. Okay. I'm curious. Who else is out there? Yep. Update that. Thank you. Okay. There you go. Cool. Okay. So... Gamer, before we move on, before we do this, we need to give Gamer his tandem warheads. Give perk 112. And intolerant will get in the zone. Okay. Heavy, that there are seasons to let people know if they still have a soldier. A season ends when we flat out lose. So there's, okay, we ended up in the middle. Okay, I don't think there's a pod over here. Bruce, go in the middle. Check me a battle scanner over here. Right here. Anyways, yeah, so we failed 3 times. Okay, so we have them over there. And we've failed. So we failed 3 times so far. This is season 4, so this is the 4th attempt at the game. Okay. So just so we make sure we have breathing room here, we'll check a battle scanner here.
Big Brother is online.
Nightbot, did you get rebooted on me? Nightbot took off. Thank you, Nightbot. Thank you, Nightbot. So much. Okay. So, cool. Go
I'm
here.
Well, it looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees. But that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
I don't know where my mods are. I really don't. Okay. Wow. My mods decided to take off. Are not here. Thor, I know Thor's on vacation.
Your asses out there.
That much I do know. Gamer, you can come here. Rouge, go here. Ramex, go here. Ice.
En route to target.
Okay. Cyberdisc. It's nice that we actually have 3 mechs now. Just come stand right here. Intolerant. Go here. Josh can open them up, no problem. Is that it? Okay, Overwatch. Lizzie's watching Llama. Yes. Thor is out on vacation. Ice is doing school stuff. Or getting ready for school. Whittle is probably is sleeping or doing school stuff. Yes, we have an Ethereal in this pot on this mission. Yay. Not really unexpected. Alright, Jost. Wake it up. Probably should have put you in the air last turn, but it's okay.
Taking care. Enemy in sight.
Llama's at the dentist? And I don't know where Lizzie is. Okay. Nice. Okay, so Stalker. Boom.
Nailed him.
Regular Stalker. I probably should look at that and maybe add a couple more mods here. Oh, Jost finally missed.
Missed the target.
Jost missed. Uh-oh. Okay, so let's see. If I bring Intolerant right here.
Hunt him down.
You guys are pretty well behaved. It's nice that you guys are very, very nicely behaved. Okay, so now you don't shoot him. Shoot him. 99. Maybe fiery. Maybe. Boom. Nice. Beautiful. And now, rapid fire. And please kill. Please kill.
I'm running low on ammo.
He just emptied his clip on that. Nice. Okay, so let's position ourselves for the next joyous occasion of pulling the next room. Okay, so Chad, go here. English, you're here. Rouge goes here. Gamer, you're fine, you're fine. Overwatch. Alright, Fiery, enjoy. Enjoy. Actually, I will be... Yeah, no, I won't be fine. Okay. Where is my scout? Where is my... There's Bruce. Oh, Bruce does not have concealment. Uh-oh. I thought Bruce had concealment. I just felt like a change.
Roger, Dodger.
Zaphod. And I've never colored any of my hair or anything like that. And Ms. Seroth thought she'd like it, so yay. Nice. VX Tom. Oh. Alright. Overwatch.
I've got eyes on.
Make a dent in that thing.
Alright, so we know there's a pod right there in front of me.
Did you hear something?
No, Neeners, I am not. I am... Actually, this is a Iron Man shirt. I really just like the shirt, though. That's all. So I'm going to come back here. And now we're going to chuck. We're going to wait for Blizzard to say there's an update and cause my game to quark out. Okay. Now we're going to push a battle scanner through.
Getting
open the door. And what do I see? I don't know. I don't know what's out there. Floater sentry. Okay, we'll wake that up. Boom, baby. Good night. What did we activate? Oh! Thank you. Hi there. Okay. Reload. Probably should have moved Jost, but that's okay. Because Jost is going to shoot. And miss.
I'll get him next time.
Okay, you'll shoot and miss.
Adjusting aim.
Okay. Okay, good. You hit. Good. Good. Cool. Nice. Nice. Nope. Come on, guys. Really? That's a why? Come on. You should be able to hit that. Yeah, Joss missed a couple of shots. Well, also, Joss is usually able to see himself on top.
Oh yeah.
So him. So.
Missed the target.
Yes, you did. Why is everybody missing their shots on this guy? Why are we missing our shots? Why did the guy with the crappy gun make the shot? Why did the crappy gun make the shot? Okay, so we have a bad roll. We got our bad roll. And yeah, Now we overwatch and hope I didn't screw up by leaving Intolerant where he was. I probably did. I screwed up. I should have moved. Intolerant. I should have hit. Okay.
Damn it. Enemy I forgot. Still alive.
Joss does not, or Intolerant does not have. Okay.
I'm
he's dead.
Here for your entertainment, in case you forgot.
Yeah, Joss is like, nope, I'm not airborne. I'm done. Thank you. Nope, Intolerant's actually fine. Shockingly, I did not totally screw up. No, you did not neutralize their central command. Okay, so we have two floaters out there. Well, okay.
Solid copy.
Okay, well, let's overwatch, because I have a floater. I don't know where he went. Yeah, the overwatch has just saved us. Oh, good. We have a cyber disk out there. Yes. Yes. More dodge modules. That Ethereal, though, does not make me happy. Ski, what is your... You might get promoted off. You might... Ladies and gentlemen, we may be doing the temple ship in, like, 2 hours. 2 or 3 hours. We may do the temple ship tonight. And... Yeah. Nice. Okay. So, we go here. Reload you. Reload. Top everybody off.
Let's rock.
Peter Van Dorn and his entourage completed.
I don't know, QT. I don't know.
Engage.
Yeah, Ski, it could take you long, a couple of tries to get that.
Confirmed. Closing on target position now.
Okay. Overwatch. The idea what we're going to do is probably what we usually do is go and grab the guys at the beginning of the room and fall back. This is because we're in a really good firing line right here. So that's what I think we're going to do. We're going to run forward. I grabbed the wrong. I needed a concealment scout, not a regular scout with good movement. I grabbed Bruce. I shouldn't have grabbed Bruce. Alright, so I... Okay. Where did that floater run off to? He's not on the map. I can't... The floater ran away. He ran away with the moon. Anyway, I don't know what. Let's see, go here. I don't know how much that really helps me by going just a little bit in the air in Beta 15. So we'll end the turn. The next room's gonna be real fun. Okay. So, the next room's always a problem. Getting into the next room is always a problem. Especially since there may be an ethereal out there. Yay. Okay. So, go here. Alright, well, I guess we're fighting, we're plowing forward. There's nothing immediately in the next room, which is unusual.
Yes, sir.
So, moving on, let's go do this. Yeah, hovering is about sight, is, yeah, I would actually agree with you there. So, yeah. Moving on. Oh yeah, I can actually, you know what? I can hear the Ashley there. Yep. Yeah, I can see that. Alright, moving on. Come on, guys. Let's get a move on it.
Target confirmed. On our way.
Alright, Ski.
Okay, people.
Let's do this. Inside. We are inside. Thank you, Ski.
Roger that.
Alright, intolerant. Come on. Give me intolerant. Thank you. Okay.
Roger that.
And that's the turn? Yep. Okay. Where did this floater go? I don't know where this floater went. Okay. Let's see. That still scares me. Alright, open the door. I probably shouldn't have opened the door. I should not have opened the door. I'm not ready to open up the door.
Okay.
I'll go here. Okay. Found him. Okay. Well, moving on. Moving forward. Cyberdisc is really slow. Alright, so guess we go here. We put Ski here.
I don't, hear anything
I don't want him shot.
An ace patrol.
Let's see. You're acts. Over here. Jost. Jost flying. Actually, I probably should have put Rouge in Archangel armor. Probably because of this next room. But I couldn't count on getting this map. Although, you know what, I should have put Rouge in Archangel armor, especially for this next room. Okay, Overwatch then. Sounds like a flitter pod ahead of me.
What's making that noise?
Okay, what is making that noise? Is it a cyber disc? And also, you can see the timestamps right there. Right above me. Alright, where is you, Bruce?
Moving.
I have... I'm thinking that, honestly, that they're right here. But let's see how freely we can move. Well, I can derp out a battle scanner, possibly up there.
Let's have a peek.
There is two base assault maps that we can get. Okay, actually, it was a really good choice by tossing the battle scanner there. But what that tells me is I can safely move. Oh, hi there. Okay, so we have that pod there and that pod there. So I'm thinking that We leave them, those guys there. We'll leave Ski here. We'll put Jost here. How are you even thinking about saying something? You can go here.
Position confirmed.
Do we use the gun to activate that pod? Or do we go like right here? I think we use the wub-wub gun to activate the pod. There's the temple ship does not show up only except for only the temple ship. There are two battleship maps, and there are two base assault maps. Sometimes you can get the Gangplank map, but that's not likely. Okay, so alright, end the turn. Alright, there you run off to. Oh, there's several pods in this room. That's why we got so lucky. They all stacked in this room. So okay. How far can we go? I can activate that pod, but not that pod. I would rather deal with that pod in confines of where we're at. So that's what we're going to do. Fiery, you just misspelled the command. That's all. Wow, that's some good damage, and we killed things. We just killed a bunch of things. Nice. Alright, actually, I need to move Bruce. We're gonna put Bruce back here, because he's next to the thing that explodes. Alright, we have active 6 heavy floaters now. Okay. That means Jost can shoot you, and hopefully don't miss. Please don't miss. Thank you. We shoot you somehow. Oh, only do 10 damage. Rouge can't shoot. Of course. Now we overwatch and see what they do. Nice. Look at all that damage there. That's nice. So there's a mectoid over there. Okay. Okay, what do you... You're all confused. You don't know what to do. You're just gonna quirk out and go, okay, I'm here. We're definitely... The squad site abuse is definitely real. Okay. There's the 5 floaters. We may need to put Bruce back where he was. Alright, because the battle scanner, I think, is going to run out this turn. Unfortunately, all the repairs. Yep. Okay, so I think I put... Alright, English. I know. Oops. I guess I should not have moved Bruce away. Because now... Well... Let's see. Let's go ahead and put the battle scanner right back here.
Let's have a peek.
Probably fiery, depending on how Ski learns his shots. If Ski learns his shots, you're too far away. Well, obviously you shoot him. Good night, sweet prince. And that did not count as in the zone. Okay, never mind. Oops. Somehow that was not in the zone. Okay. Okay. That's nice. I would definitely, though, much prefer this fighting these heavy floaters at range. Like this. Okay. We may finish tonight or early tomorrow. I'm not entirely sure how we're gonna, which is gonna happen here. Either way may happen. Why don't you drop a grenade on yourself? Okay. Where's Jost? Okay. So, well, shoot him somehow through the rock. I love the magic rock throw. We can see him with squad sight, but they can't see us. We might, Fiery, we might. I'm not sure what we're going to play tomorrow. I really don't. Okay, so we will play the Overwatch game again. Nice, Ramax. Very nice to see there. Very nice. Okay, quit showing me them running. I know. Come on. Come on, guys. Okay. Jost now takes a reaction shot. Beautiful. Beautiful. Boom. Okay. Okay. You're there. And battle scanner goes off, but we only have one floater left, so we will send Cool here and activate nothing. Interesting.
Aye, aye.
No activations. That means I'm pretty safe to move about. I can move a little bit forward here. That means ice comes here. Bruce, all the way here. Rouge, you're here. Ski. We don't hide behind the nice explosion thingy. Ramek. Ramek, all you're here for is for just in case bad things happen. Okay, so you can go back here. Cyberdisk goes here. Knowing my luck, if I put somebody here, they're gonna spot that pod. Let's see. Someone, I'm missing someone. Someone, back. All right, guess not. Overwatch. Toast? No, we don't need any toast. Toasty.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
We're toasty. Okay. So, we've only faced two pods, surprisingly. That Etherrail is a little scary. I gotta watch, save my rockets now, I think, for the Etherrail, somewhat. Okay, so we've killed 17 aliens. So go here. Oh, we found you. Let's see. Actually, what do you have? Do you have heat ammo? No. Don't worry. We'll make you cringe. Alright, we're going to activate this pod. Because it's just a thin man. Boom. 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 Come on. Okay. Did we just kill that entire pod? Did we activate and kill that pod in one move? We did activate and kill that pod in one move. That was a beautiful, then, Beautiful. Wow, that was one heck of a proxy mine. Beautiful. Booyah. 99. Okay, so Ramax goes here.
Moving out.
That was an impressive kill. Definitely.
Running.
Okay, so we are kind of clear to move about. Let's see. Rouge goes here. Ski. Tuck in here.
Stop stalling and get your asses out there.
Chad, you're up here. English. Actually, nothing's active. I don't need to.
Rolling out.
It is almost 4 o'clock, Russell. I'm on the East Coast, so I'm basically in Washington, D.C. Let's see. Well, Overwatch. Hopefully it was a good dinner, Mysterious. Alright. Where? You're patrolling around, you're running away for whatever stupid reason. And yeah, I have stamps, my timestamps right there. Right there. Like, right here. Alright. Just
lighten the fires,
baby. Okay, so I guess English, you need to tuck in here. I'll put Intolerant down here in case he needs to run anywhere. Oh, that's really good, Ski, although if you're trying to get to the end game, it's like, come on, enough already. Enough already. Okay, do we have everybody over here? Looks like it. Overwatch. Oh, yeah. So.
What was that?
Yeah, I bet, Ski. I bet. Let's see. What is next? What do we do? English, how good your throwing arm? How good is your throwing arm? How good is this throwing arm? Not good enough. If Ski dies, then Merlin is our next choice for the volunteer. Well, okay. Throw the battle scanner up there.
Scanning.
Okay. Well, can't see it. Can we? Well, we can kind of see something. Nope. Overwatch. We'll bring Bruce a little bit closer. Yep, Fiery. 80. Thank you. I'm being a little boring today. Okay, so that pod has run all the way through. Thank you so much. Thank you. Why, Gabe? Why must they run away from me? I only want to give them a nice hug. Okay. And this is my boring day. And I'm tired. Really? Really? I move way further in. Okay, well, come here. Alright, we now overwatch. So I want to activate that pod and run away.
Do you hear something?
I wanna throw a battle scanner in there and see where that pod is. And ridiculously, they all look like they all run forward. Woohoo! 80! Although we've lost down to 75. Okay. Let's see. You want a plasma hug, Fiery? We can give you a plasma hug. Okay, so if I now chuck... Game. Oh my... Okay, go here. Now, there we go. I can now put the battle scanner where I've been trying to put the battle scanner all the way here.
Scanner's up and running.
Okay. I still can't see them. Can I? Alright, you are a mectoid and a sectoid. You are too far away for the gun. Wubba gun. Alright, we shoot it. Boom.
Time to kick this sucker off.
That's a sectoid commander. Nice, okay. I really don't like the fact that they ran away so much. That they ran so far, because they were... Started off right here. Alright, well.
Overwatch.
There's an Aetherill for the command here, probably. Looks like. So we're saving the Wub Wub for that. Although we may have to bring the Wub Wub here. Because it looks like they're being jerks and just gonna stay back there. We can't do this safely. Okay. So that's what we're gonna do.
Order confirmed.
We're gonna book it forward. Ramex. You're here. Ice. Go here. Can I have... Thank you. Cyberdisc. Go here. Thank you. Chad, go here. This is a sectoid. Let's shoot the mectoid because it's just going to stand there being boop, 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 boop. 12 damage.
Draining ammo fast.
Safe? When I do safe? I do safe all the time.
Yes, Commander.
I'm not trying to get people killed here. Not now.
Position confirmed.
All right, gamer. Go
on
here. English. Fine there then. Skeeters. Should be
nothing
fine here.
Right now.
Okay, English. You should be fine in the open here. All right, we Overwatch. And then we check in on the battle scanner. Yay. You do whatever you do. I should try to put a wub wub right there. That would probably be a good thing. Finally, they shield it when he's almost dead. Yeah, a wub wub would be perfect right there. Everyone just does what chats? What kind of chats? Okay. Anyway, let's see.
10-4.
We're kind of getting kind of close here to do something here. Where is my gun? Where is my big gun? Okay. Hello. Can I get, where's my cursor? Thank you.
We need to work with the gear we have available right now.
We have the gear we're working with. Come on. It is not too bad. We're good. Alright, we should be able to whoop whoop from there. Alright, Ramex. You're here. Rouge goes here. English.
So, what would you little maniacs like to do first?
Cable, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the maniacs. Oh. Okay. Yeah, let's not do that. Alright, we're gonna pull Jost forward a little bit and reload.
ready to rock.
If you're not seeing it right there, I saw Merlin's, but yeah. I may not see it. So. Okay, Aetheril. Still.
You hear that?
Okay, yes, I did hear that. Okay, so before we do this, Bruce, give me another battle scanner right here. Oh, man.
Scanning target area now.
Okay, they're still hanging out right there. So now we take this. And really? Is that the max? Really, game?
Location.
Yeah, we are so editing that I am. Oh! Where did you come from? Where did that come from? How did I not see them? Any of those times? Did we have a teleporting pod? Oh boy.
Heading out.
Oopsies. Ninja Mech. Definitely. Okay, so I don't know where it went up to. Is it right there? Is it still hiding out right? Okay. Impressive. It used teleport to great advantage.
Let's do this.
I don't know where he's hiding. It's kind of scary. So. English, go here. Okay. I'm almost tempted to burn a battle scanner just to see, make sure there's nothing there. Okay. Well, Sectoid Commander, Sectoid, and Sectoid. Well, let's see. Sure, why not shooting it? For 11 damage, okay. Now, we will take this one. And let's drop a proxy mine on it. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now, I think the mech's right there. I think there's a mech right there, and it's bugging the crap out of me that I can't tell. I'm tempted to drop a grenade here to blow that door open and kill that. Let's see what's there. Let's just make sure it's not hanging out there. Alright, we found it. We can see it now. Thank you, game. Thank you so much. We are now in a little bit of problems. Okay. Overwatch, let's see what it does. Let's see what goes on.